This. Okay, the purpose of this is just to show what we're trying to do is to get some really simple pictures, and what we're trying to do is to show that a lot of times what you need are three shots. You need the master shot, the overall shot, which I'm setting up now, and I'll put it into record if I can remember where it is. This is a little point and shoot camera. Okay, it's in record. So we're going to establish the shot by my coming in and sitting down. And then finding my prop. Where did I put it? You have to be prepared when you do. Well, I found it, so we're going to try it again. Well, now that we had that established as a wide angle, I'm now going to move in with the prop and show you what happens. Okay, so here I am, and what I want to do is to show you how you take the lid off of a capsule can. Now, if you just go like this and turn it, it won't come off. So the question is, how do you take it off? I moved the camera in for a close-up. Looks like it's focusing okay. I was using a lavalier microphone about neck level when I used the camera sound only. Instead, you can hear the background. And that's all there is to it. Okay. Let's look at the finished product. So we sit down and I've got this prop here. And what I want to do is show you how you take the lid off of a capsule can. Now, if you just go like this and turn it, it won't come off. So the question is, how do you take it off? Well, it won't turn. You have to push in. So I push in and then turn, and it comes off. And that's all there is to it.